कायेन वाचा मनसेन्द्रियैर्वा बुद्ध्यात्मना वा प्रकृते स्वभावात् करोमि यद्यत् सकलं परस्मै नारायणायेति समर्पयामि.
With my body, my speech, my mind, or my sense organs, through my intellect, my sense of self, or my natural tendencies, whatever actions I perform, all of it is towards the Supreme Being. By saying Narayanaya, I submit my offering.
Om Namo Narayanaya. वेदै सर्वाणि कर्माण्यफलपरतया वर्णितानीति बुद्ध्वा तानि त्वय्यर्पितान्येव हि समनुचरन् यानि नैष्कर्ण्यमीश मा भूद्वेदैर्निषिद्धे कुहचिदपि मनः कर्म वाचां प्रवृत्तिः दुर्वर्जं चेदवाप्तं तदपि खलु भवत्यर्पये चित्प्रकाशे.
By realizing that all the Vedas and their practices are described beyond their limited promised results, performing them only as an offering to you, may I attain to liberation from action, Naishkarmya, O Lord. May there be no activity that I perform, either through my thought, word or deed, which has been prohibited by the Vedas. And even if I end up unable to avoid such deeds, I offer them into the light of consciousness.
यस्त्वन्यः कर्म योगस्तव भजनमयस्तत्र चाभीष्टमूर्तिं हृद्यां सत्त्वैकरूपां दृशदि हृदि मृदि क्वापि वा भावयित्वा पुष्पैर्गन्धैर्निवेद्यैरपि च विरचितै शक्तितो भक्तिपूतये नित्यं वर्यां सपर्यां विदधदयि विभो त्वत्प्रसादं भजेयम्.
The other path of ritualistic karmas, which too is of the nature of your remembrance, there a desired form of yours, which is endearing and filled with sattva, seeing it either in the heart, set in stone, or made of clay, worshipped through flowers, fragrances, and food offerings to one's capacity, sanctified by devotion, by performing such devoted worship constantly, O Vibhu, I shall attain to your grace.
स्त्रीशूद्रास्त्वत्कथादिश्रवणविरहिता आसतान्ते दयार्हा त्वत्पादासन्नयातान् द्विजकुलजनुषो हन्तशोचाम्यशान्तान् वृत्त्यर्थं ते यजन्तो बहुकथितमपि त्वामनाकर्णयन्तो दृप्ता विद्याभिजात्यै किमु न विदधते तादृशं मा कृथा माम्.
Women and Shudras who are bereft of hearing your stories and other such chants may be worthy of sympathy, but I truly pity those who, because of being born as Dvijas, have attained a closer proximity to your feet, but are still miserable. To do their jobs, they perform worship, and despite uttering out aloud many times, they do not heed their own chants. Proud of their own knowledge and birth, what kinds of misdeeds do they not do? Oh, please don't make me so.
पापोयं कृष्णरामेत्यभिलपति निजं गूहितुं दुश्चरित्रं निर्लज्जस्यास्य वाचा बहुतर कथनीयानि मे विघ्नितानि भ्राता मे वंध्यशीलो भजति किल सदा विष्णुमित्थं बुधांस्ते निन्दन्त्युच्चैर्हसन्ति त्वयि निहितमतींस्तादृशं मा कृथा माम्।
This sinful one keeps chanting Krishna, Rama in order to conceal his own misdeeds. Because of the words of this shameless one, many things I want to utter have been obstructed. My brother is worthy of ridicule. Isn't he always in the worship of that Vishnu? Thus some people abuse and laugh out aloud at those who have their minds immersed in you. Do not make me like them.
Shvetachhayam krute tvam munivaravapusham preenayante tapobhihi tretayan sruksruvadyankitam arunatanum yajnarupam yajante सेवन्ते तंत्रमार्गैर्विलसदरिगदं द्वापरे श्यामलांगं नीलं संकीर्तनाद्यैरिह कलिसमये मानुषास्त्वां भजन्ते।
इन द कृतयुगा द एसेटिक्स वर्शिप यू इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए सेज ऑफ ए लस्ट्रस व्हाइट ह्यू। In the Treta Yuga, they worship you, the embodiment of a yajna, in a reddish hue, equipped with sruk, sruva, and other implements of a yajna. They worship you, who is of a dark hue, equipped with the resplendent chakra and gada in Dvapara Yuga, through the path of Tantra. And in Kali Yuga, these people worship you in a blue form, through various chants and hymns.
Soyam kaleya kalo jayati muraripo yatra sankirtanadyai niryatnaireva margai rakhilada nachiratvat prasadam bhajante जातास्त्रेताकृतादावपिहि किल कलौ संभवं कामयन्ते दैवात्तत्रैव जातान् विषय विषरसैर्मा विभो वञ्चयास्मान्।
This time of Kali Yuga, O enemy of Mura, is victorious, where through singing of chants and other such effortless means, within no time, people attain to your grace, O bestower of everything. Even the ones born before, in Treta and Krita Yugas, do they not seek birth again in Kali Yuga? We, who have fortunately been born in this age itself, O Vibhu, do not trick us with venomous sensory pleasures.
भक्तास्तावत्कलौ स्युर्द्रमिलभुवि ततो भूरिशस्तत्र चोच्चये कावेरीं ताम्रपर्णीं अनुकिल कृतमालां च पुण्यां प्रतीचीं हा मामप्येतदन्तर्भवमपि च विभो किंचिदंचद्रसंत्वै आशापाशैर्निबध्य भ्रमय न भगवन् पूरयत्वन्निषेवाम्।
There may be many devotees in the Dramila land during Kali Yuga, and especially in the regions of rivers Kaveri, Tamraparni, Kritamala, and towards the auspicious western region. O Vibhu, I too, who has been born in this land, who has a little devotion towards you, Do not delude me by binding me with the ropes of desires, O Lord. Fill me with devotion towards you.
Drishtva dharmadruhantam kalimapakarunam prangmahikshit parikshit hantum vyakrishta khadgopina vinihatavan saravedi gunanshat त्वत्सेवाद्याशु सिद्ध्ये दसदिह न तथा त्वत्परे चैष भीरुः यत्तु प्रागेव रोगादिभिरपहरते तत्र शिक्षयैनम्
Looking at that enemy of dharma, the merciless Kali, a ruler in the past named Parikshit, despite drawing his sword to slay him, was not able to do so, since Kali, being an aspect of you, had the essence of true knowledge. Service to you yields quick results during this time, and hence Kali is afraid of those immersed in you. That is why he takes them away early through diseases and other such means. Therefore, you must punish him.
Ganga Gita cha Gayatryapi cha Tulasika Gopika Chandanantat Salagrama Bhipuja Parapurusha Tathaika Dashi Nama Varnah Etan Yashtapya Yatnanyapi Kali Samaye त्वत् प्रसाद प्रवृद्ध्या क्षिप्रं मुक्ति प्रदानीत्यभिदधुर्षयस्तेषु मां सज्जयेथाः
रिवर गंगा भगवद्गीता गायत्री मंत्र तुलसी लीफ गोपी चंदन वर्शिप ऑफ सालग्राम एकादशी and chant of your names, O Supreme One. These eight are effortless methods to gain your grace during this time of Kali. The sages have bestowed them to us, saying they grant liberation within no time. May you make me imbibe them.
Devarshinam pitrunam apina punarni किंकरो वास भूमन् यो सौ सर्वात्मनात्वाम् शरणमुपगतः सर्वकृत्यानि हित्वा तस्योत्पन्नं विकर्माप्यखिलमपनुदस्येव चित्तस्थितस्त्वं तन्मे पापोत्थ तापान् पवनपुरपते रुंधे भक्तिं प्रणीयाः
One does not remain in debt or in service to the divine sages or one's ancestors, O abundant one, when one seeks refuge in you, in all ways, by letting go of being the cause of one's actions. You destroy even all the misdeeds of such a person who has you in their conscience. O Lord of the city of wind, remove the sufferings born out of my misdeeds and imbue me with devotion.